I'm Dr. Meghan Milburn, breast surgeon. One of the things I like about taking care of women with breast cancer is you can make a big impact in their life. And one of the most rewarding aspects of my job is the long-term relationships that I get to have with patients. It's absolutely an honor to be a part of the Decesaris Cancer Institute. One of the most important things here, I think, is the cutting-edge research, the clinical trials, as well as the patient-centered care and individualized attention that we give to all of our patients. Breast cancer is different from many other cancers in that it often affects how a woman sees herself, both physically as well as her definition of femininity. And this is different for each patient, but fortunately, through many of the different techniques, advances in surgery as well as targeted therapy, and our reconstructive surgeons working very closely with us, we have many different options that we can provide to patients. I have been privileged to take care of many, many women with breast cancer, and they have all affected me greatly. I'm continuously amazed by all of my patients' courage and grace throughout their journeys.